Hi, Operating System History, by Danilo Díaz. The 1914, the first generation of computer was entered completely by console, allowing microswitch to enter the program directly into memory. The 1915, batch system. Operating system make a very discreet and extremely simple. Apparent why resident monitor batch processing and temporality storage. Resident monitor. Reacting time of used car is was highly default to optimize the time they remove and place in the next job. Batch processing. Load multiple program and some day or car so tag or alter another. Temporary storage. High used viewing and spoil which reality improvise the execution time of program and data of view. The 1916. Why the emergence of the integrated chip, the operating system handled concept should have multi-program, time sharing, real-time, and multiprocessor. Totally using existing electronics. The 1970s. A new class of small computer. Wise as age by processor. Along with rudimentary input and output interface and has much RAM is practical. Operating system are expressive and complex. Who son becomes absolutely essential business tool. MC-DOS revealed by IBM hackers. The 1980s. The operating system focused on emerging menu and graphical interface. This reduced the space of the application, rather practical and simple for user. The operating system type hyper hard. MC-DOS, while by Microsoft for IBM, NBA, PC, and other computer than using Intel GPU and its successor and to Unix. The 19th, Hyper Windows, NT, Linux, Solaris, and Windows 95. This hardware, the evolution operating system to what with reality come today. Thanks.